I am Kamea of House Serrano, High Lady of the Oregon Reach, Protector of Coromadir, and the Sword of Restoration. But I am not a hero, no matter what the stories say. A hero would have sacrificed more, compromised less. A hero would have done better. You know this, of course. You were there. My father used to tell me stories about the ancient times, about the Star League, a golden age of prosperity, upheld by the great mech warriors of old, guardians of the innocent, protectors of the peace. I always dreamed of following in their footsteps. I was too young to see the truth of things. After all, it wasn't heroism or a noble cause that won me the throne. It was hiring a mercenary, skilled enough, perhaps ruthless enough, to carry the day. Hiring you. I still don't know if you fought for honor or for the thrill of it, for belief in my cause, or just in my money. But whether it was your noble heart or mercenary mind, your actions gave us hope. That makes you a hero in the eyes of history. Whether you believe it, that's up to you.
Command interface initiated.
I'll come right out and say it, kid. I wasn't completely honest with you the other day. There's gonna be more to this job than escort duty. Like I was saying, I can't prove anything. But my gut tells me something's off. And a warrior trusts their instincts.
All weapons committed. Enemy mech destroyed.
Kamea's like a daughter to me, and her late father, High Lord Tamati, was a good friend.
Engaging target.
Victoria pulls no punches, but she's been a loyal companion to Kamea since they were kids. Aside from you, there's no one I'd rather have by my side in a fight.
All weapons committed. Jump jets. Enemy detected.
Yeah, I was afraid of that. Jump jets build a lot of heat, and that was more than your engine could handle. Head on into that water. We need to get you cooled off.
Push
that engine, kid. If something goes wrong today, I want to know that your mech can maneuver.
Full throttle.
Display, Sir Raju. Of course, this Mechwarrior was a student of yours. I'd expect them to know their way around a cockpit.
Full throttle. Mission successful.
I remember the Oregon Reach of old, the time of the Great Expansion. I was just a boy then. Proudly we went forth, bringing the light of our coalition to so many systems. And for what? To see our great kingdom slowly waste away? Year after year, the Council deliberates while our economy falters. And the wolves bay at every door, while covetous neighbors plot against us. Well, I say, it can go no further. We are here today because if Lady Orana will not act, someone must. I know what I'm asking of you. You will face former comrades, or even loved ones, on the battlefield. I take up arms against my own niece. But remember, today we sacrifice so that tomorrow we can return our kingdom to its proper glory, to its proper strength. So should you fall tonight, know that you did so as true heroes of the Reach. To your stations, for the Directorate!
Command interface initiated.
damned odd, and I don't like it. Kid, keep your head on a swivel and be ready for anything.
Tell me what you need.
I've got your back. Roger.
I'm moving out.
Whatever's happening here, I won't let it derail your coronation. Your people need you.
Thank you, Raju. I will prove myself worthy of the faith you've placed in me.
Of that, I have no doubt. I'm moving.
Reading you loud and clear. I'll do what you ask.
Copy that.
I'm on it.
Affirmative. Firing.
Tell me what you need. I'm on the move. Copy that. Reporting a critical strike.
Talk to me. Confirmed. To hell with the weapon. busted.
Yes, I hear you. I'm on my way. Confirmed.The armor.
Gods, that shot went internal. Another hostile. I've got a sensor lock.
Standing by. I'll make it happen.
Talk to me.
I'm listening. You have my attention. Affirmative. Affirmative.Flagged a hostile vehicle.
You've got my attention. Affirmative.Confirmed. Vehicle down. The poor bastards.
Oh, no. No, no. We're too late. I'll make it happen.
Fall in behind me.
Forces. This is Lady Victoria Espinosa. Lady Arano is to be apprehended and taken alive by my command. Fail to follow these instructions, and you will have me to deal with.
Orders?Roger.
lesson.
They punched through my defenses. I'm losing armor.
Tell me what you need. Sounds good. I'm moving. Target confirmed. Stretch one hostile. Damage minimal.
Transmission.
Attention, citizens of Coromadir 6. This is Lord Santiago Espinosa. With the unanimous support of the founding houses, I have assumed control of the Oregon Coalition. For your own protection, I urge you to remain calm and stay indoors until otherwise instructed. All hostile units, stand down, and you have my oath that you will not be harmed. Resist, and you will be fired upon.
My father placed his faith in that man. I gave him my trust. He was family.
You've got my attention. Follow my lead. I've got a sensor lock. Breached my armor.
Reading loud and clear. Copy that. Discharging weapons. get to that ship, Alexander. I mean it. I will not lose you and my throne on the same day.
Orders. Got a sensor lock.
Standing by. Confirmed. I'll do what you ask.
Talk to me. Aye, aye. Here we go. Never stood a chance.
Engaging target.
You have my attention.
You've got my attention.
As you command, my lady.
Yes, I hear you. Location confirmed. Affirmative.
Talk to me. Damage.
I'm listening. Acknowledged. I'm moving. Heavy damage.
Orders. You brought this on yourself. What a waste.
You have my attention. I'm on the move. Target destroyed.
Moving out.
Acknowledged. I'm moving.
Roger that.
I'm moving out. Sir Raju. Thank you both. I won't forget what you've done for me today. I promise you that.
Successful.